on education itself and the way I see education changing. The first thing that I need to convey to parents and teachers and to students alike is that if you see the rise and fall of nations over the last 100-150 years, it is abundantly clear to diplomats like me, to anybody, that the nation prospers because of a few things.
Do you mean ballet?
Yes, here comes Ballet for Peace. Ooh.